Why is there so much hate and anger today against different groups of people, especially Muslims, Hispanics, and Black? The Great National Divides discusses the many divisions in the United States and how to fix them to reunite this great country. These divides include race, ethnicity, politics, geography, the rural-urban split, and the growing income inequality between the rich and poor in America today. So let's start making these much-needed fixes, as the book suggests.